I was the first person to go to college, I was the first person to study abroad, and it feels amazing knowing that I'm representing my family and obtaining a higher education. It's super important. I think an advice I would give to students like me thinking about studying abroad is to just do it. It's super easy to stay in our comfort zone, to say, wow, you know, it's scary, I don't know, new cultures, new opportunities. It can be frightening, but to be honest with you, you just have to run and jump into it and just do it. I promise you won't regret it, but you first have to take that first step.
Matthew and I, just coming from a small HBCU, that we were going to be some of the few black people there, then also maybe we wouldn't be able to necessarily find a group that we necessarily meshed with. But I would say from day one, really, that worry was knocked out the door, because two of the roommates that we have, we literally text every single day.
Well, I would say the biggest about studying abroad, if you're on the fence, the biggest thing I say to students is just kind of to realize a lot of African Americans, or you know, minority students, kind of think it's not possible, I can't afford it. But a lot of times, like for me, it was cheaper than a semester at Howard University. So that was a big aspect for me. And then when you think about it, when's the next time you're gonna live somewhere for 4 months internationally? So it's just an opportunity that you have to take.
Having the chance to study abroad really widens your horizons and makes you realize how large the world actually is. And it really, it's honestly a humbling experience, because it made me just realize like there's so much more of the world to explore, to see, more so than just Maryland, more so than just Atlanta, more so than just the United States.